नीचे से बाहर आता है, वो आलू जो रखा है नीचे और बेसन उसके अंदर दो टीट मारता है, तो वड़ा पाव फ्राई दूसरे टीट पीट जस्ट हुआ विद फ्राइज रन से ये नीचे बॉल और अभी पुट इट इनसाइड द बेसन एंड फ्राइज वी ऑल आर वेटिंग इट बट आई डोंट थिंक द नेक्स्ट जनरेशन विल ईट इट समवेयर वी कांट बी वी आर प्राउड अबाउट आवर टेस्ट बट वी कांट बी प्राउड अबाउट आवर लैक ऑफ क्लीनलीनेस एंड लैक ऑफ हाइजीन वी रिक्वायर अ लॉट ऑफ इंप्रूवमेंट ऑन हाइजीन एंड क्लीनलीनेस दैट्स द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग राइट You use brands and beautiful things, soap, body care use करते हो, shirt, arrow का use करते हो, और काफी वो बेटर से ऊपर का कोई चीज, I don't think मैंने चेंज किया।
So all the processing is done by your company?
Yeah, everything.
Do you have a source it comes
from? No, we are total control and monitoring on this. We have, it's a typical way, Colgate doesn't do it this. It's a contract manufacturer, it's an international norm. Unilever doesn't make this shampoo, it's a contract manufacturer who does it. So there is something called a brand, there is something called a company, there is something called a contract manufacturer, there is something called a vendor. Now we have brought this Colgate Unilever concept for Vodafone. Everything is contract manufacturer.
So what is the selling price of your Vodafone and how does it compare with the local vendors?
So there are two things to look at. When you are building up a brand, there is a underwear which was being sold on the footpath, which was unorganized, and that was a VIP underwear. Okay? There is a water which is available on the tap. Is 1 rupees anywhere, and there is a Bisleri available. There is a potato wafer which is available at 80 rupees kg, unorganized. And when you go to Lay's and Bingo, it's sold at 250 rupees when you buy it. That 10 gram converted into kg gets into 250 rupees. 80 rupees is 250. So the same way we have done branding, we have done technology, we have done packaging, we have done manufacturing. So we are selling vada pav at around 70 rupees in Mumbai, in Nagpur, Bangalore, and other places. Mumbai also we lost vada pav at around 12 rupees. That's the problem. I think as the world evolves, I tell you, there was a time the Kirana guy with his chappan tikli banyan, he sells the soap 15 years back. You know the Kirana guy? And suddenly Big Bazaar happened in India. It became an air conditioned store. We had uniform boys and everything. So there is a competition to the unorganized segment. Then the unorganized segment becomes organized and there is a level playing field. It's a democratic country, there is freedom, and between all this mess there is evolution happening.
So that you have from what about the commodity, you cannot
compare,
you cannot say that unorganized
sector
is organized.
No, we have become from unorganized, we are the people, we are becoming organized. Yeah, in the short term, in the long term, it's all about bulk buying of potatoes, bulk selling of potatoes. Bulk selling. Bulk buying and bulk selling is the most beautiful word that economics teaches us. When we buy potatoes for 5,000 stores, what will be our cost of potatoes? When we buy basin for 5,000 stores, what will be our cost of basin? When we buy oil for 5,000 stores, what will be our cost of oil? That's the difference. Bulk buying. When we do branding, we can advertise and do print for 5,000 stores. What will be our brand rating cost? So it's all about bulk buying and bulk selling. That's how corporates and companies are being formed. That's how brands get evolved.
Right now you are not making that much. You make 5,000 stores, you are targeting
5,000. No, it already started. We are in the process of that. So we went through this backend technology. The first baby step has been taken. We are contract manufacturing, contract farming and Punjab factory. The farmers will pick it up. So there is a basic, a lot of economics. I will find it difficult to explain right now. We can have it also. Thing is that people thought we were crazy to make vada pav and think that we can become a burger. So there will be a lot of resentment and a lot of people say any was it bad. I think a huge amount of faith on the vision, and I have with me my co-colleague, co-promoter, whom I call, South African batsman used to be, World Cup in the last 9,000 we were making. Kruzner. He's a crazy man and he's got a tremendous amount of courage. So, jab sab kuch batting chhodke bolega match har jayega, this man takes the bat and says, "Main akela batting karega." So, I would take 50% marks for the vision and the faith which I had, and 50% to the courage which Shiva has shown. Any complaint and challenge that will go off the bat and koi bhi nahi dekha to bhi main batting akela kar lega. So, a lot of people talk about his business's vision, both important. I say vision is there. I have this tremendous dream and vision for this project. But I say vision alone is not important.